Let me read to you what the Miss Universe organization is telling Showbiz Tonight. They're saying about this controversy, as with any competition, the Miss Universe pageant has rules which apply to all of its franchises around the world. The rules currently state that all contestants must be naturally born females. Now, Dayana, you obviously would not have won Miss Universe had you not followed the rules, but do you think maybe it's time for the organizers to step back and perhaps reevaluate the rules that keep out transgendered competitors?
You know, like, again, they just said it. They are the ones that made the rules. I can only imagine as a human being what she's going through.
Right.
I was also a part of a beauty pageant. I went to the Miss Universe. I went through the Miss Universe. She's obviously having to go through different things, experiences in her life, and then I will just care more as a human being on that side that this is not something that will stop her from accomplishing her goals and making her dreams happening, which is what keeps her going and makes her life, you know, makes her be who she is and have a passion for life.
Yeah, maybe this will just push her even harder to get what she wants out of life. But you've gotten to know Donald Trump, certainly through Celebrity Apprentice, through Miss Universe. Do you think he would ever push for that kind of a rule change?
I'm not sure. I'm not the one that can judge the situation. Again, as I said, I can't imagine what she's going through and how hurtful that must be for her,
sure.
for somebody that's been fighting so much for it. And she was there and she almost, actually, she got it. And we can all see it. She's a beautiful, beautiful girl. Again, I just hope that this is not something that will start bringing her down. I hope that, as you just said, will make her stronger.